As we close out our program today, we'll have a little music by Dr. Fred Mayer, followed by a reading from the actor Richard Pille, from the poet Nicholas Gordon to the Founding Fathers, poems about being an American, and more precisely, commentary on the functioning of the United States Congress today. We'll close out with our farmers market schedule, and I'll be back to say howdy and goodbye.
Carroll County Literacy Council have been teaching people in Carroll County to read and write since 1988. Our efforts in basic literacy and English as a second language continue, along with other initiatives such as financial literacy, health literacy, computer literacy, and family literacy. If you have a need for tutoring or a referral, call us at 870-505-1556. More information is also available from our website, www.carrollcountyliteracy.org.
Just words declared our freedom long ago, untouched by time, untenanted by will, leaning toward the winds that eastward blow, yearning for their independence still. There was no truth in them, not even then, harbingers of hope long since betrayed. Ever the disguise of gentlemen, fashioned for a yearly masquerade. Oh, judge them harshly, for they are but lies, unworthy of the dream that gave them birth. Regard not their pretensions, but their ties to those who would be lords upon the earth. Hard souls, as ever, mouthing freedom's cries. And another Gordon poem to the Founding Fathers. Your light still lingers in our distant morning, a star we perceived across the void. We chart our passage by your words still burning, long after your bright core has been destroyed. No longer do we speak of natural rights, nor can we think that reason guides our will. We've been through far too many gruesome nights to hope to have reduced our lust to kill. Yet hope remains the engine of our fire, hope that someday all of us will be happy in the least that we require. Well fed, well housed, safe, secure, and free, this dream we still pursue. Through darkness come, your wisdom, hope, and courage through us run. And a Gordon poem, I wish there were a Washington. I wish there were a Washington for every failed state, a Jefferson or Madison to guide them through the gate. I wish there were a Lincoln for those now ripped apart, a Roosevelt, a Kennedy for those that have no heart. I wish each had a fortune with which we have been blessed, and found in their own founders fit heroes for the quest. I wish, I wish, I wish, I wish, but such things none can will. One can only plant the seeds and shape the soil well.
Friends, be sure to shop at one of Carroll County's farmers markets. Visit with market manager Katie Ombach and other vendors at the Eureka Springs Farmers Market in Pine Mountain Village Tuesdays and Thursdays from 7 in the morning until noon. Pine Mountain Village is located on Highway 62 in Eureka Springs, where there is always plenty of easy and convenient parking. On Saturday, please come to Berryville and visit with Linda Jones and all your friends and neighbors who will be vending on the town square in front of the Carroll County Historical Society from 7:30 in the morning until a little after noon. The Green Forest Farmers Market begins on Wednesday mornings at 7 a.m. and is managed by our good friend Brittany Rex Winkle. While you're in Green Forest, be sure to stop in at the Country Rooster and have a slice of pie baked by the incomparable Willa Kirby. On Friday, our Holiday Island friends can shop for fresh and locally grown fruits and vegetables from 8 a.m. until noon in the parking lot next to the Holiday Island Visitors Center. While you're there, say howdy to market manager Robin Latham and all the fine Holiday Island market vendors. Friends, remember that every dollar you spend at a Carroll County farmer's market is a vote for the preservation of our way of life here in the beautiful Ozark Mountains of Arkansas. Folks, that's our show for today. I hope you've enjoyed it and that you will tune in again next week as we feature local and sustainable agriculture here in the beautiful Ozarks of Arkansas and Missouri. If you are interested in being on the program, would like to be interviewed, have a book that you would like to pitch, please contact me via Facebook or email. My address is danielcroats@gmail.com. Until next Saturday, take care and go out and grow something.